between Municipal and Dunn when his car came through giving it to Gunn. Looking for a license plate to turn in this deceiver, all I saw was a glimpse of a sticker, catch red fever. I ran over and I asked this fella standing close by, I said, did you get the number of that red fever guy? He laughed and looked at me like, man, where have you been? And he came closer, held out his hands and gave me some skin. Don't you know about the fly, pea mania, and the pea? With a look in his eye, I dared not nod nor disagree. He commenced from 29 till now and explained red fever. Then he went on his way, knowing that he'd made me a believer. It's a fashionable place to be. It's Austin P. Red Fever in Clarksville, Tennessee.
It's new, it's hot, it's flaming. Red Fever, Red Fever, Red Fever.
It's new. Still unconvinced, I went to see a local doc. Before I saw the nurse, I didn't figure he'd help a lot. Because I saw fever on the back of every car, his Lincoln, Cadillac, Corvette, and then his Jaguar. After fever, he wanted to talk all about politics. I told him what little I knew, that sport and that didn't mix. He kept on impressing, wanting to know if I were furry. I blew his mind when I said, ain't nobody gonna beat J.R. and Bo Derek. Folks, a 0 and a 10 make 100. Hot, it's flaming, it's a fashionable place to be. It's Austin P. Red Fever in Clarksville, Tennessee. Well, I got a little off Red Fever track, but then this contagious disease comes back. Football, basketball, athletics, whatever. Everywhere I go, I'm tired of hearing never. I mean, I've caught it, I've got it, I've got it bad. Red and white, mother, apple pie, and dear old dad. I love Waylon and Willie and Kenny Rogers too. And I'm gambling on a full house to help us through. It's new, it's hot, it's flaming, it's a fashionable place to be. It's Austin P. Red Fever in Clarksville, Tennessee. After about a week of this temperature, I went back to find this man and call him sir. Once again, between Municipal and Dunn, I wanted to thank him for turning my life to fun. Well, I never saw him, but what a surprise. The same car came blazing with 6 dolls and guys. Never mind the license as I heard their cry. From now till never, it's Red Fever, do or die. It's new, it's hot, it's flaming, it's a fashionable place.